to Mrs. Frances Krall, our group judge for the working group today. She's escorted into the ring by our chairman, Mrs. Eileen Hahn Hughes. All right, we're ready. Can we have our first breed into the ring, please? And the first is the Alaskan Malamute. Come on, round of applause for everyone. The Bernese Mountain Dog. The Boxer. The Bull Mastiff. The Doberman. The Dog de Bordeaux. The Great Dane. The Leonberger. The Newfoundland. The Portuguese Water Dog. The Rottweiler. Siberian Husky. And from the not separately classified, the Bouvier de Flanders. Now, while Frances is taking her first look around these dogs, I want you all to be very gentle with her. It's the first time she's judged the working group. A very experienced lady. She gives CCs in 8 breeds across the working and utility groups. She's best known for her giant schnauzers and French bulldogs, and actually bred Crufts Best in Show winner at Crufts 208, which was the giant schnauzers. So we're lucky to have someone with so much experience. We hope she enjoys her day today. Ladies and gentlemen, the Alaskan Malamute, and I apologise, he's judged today by Jeff Luskett. His dog, number 113, was best of breed, and there were 89 dogs, making an entry of 82. We move now to the Bernese Mountain Dog. These were judged by Amanda Hearn. Best of breed was number 1201, the dog. There were 79 dogs, making an entry of 99. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bernese Mountain Dog. We move now to the Boxer. This breed had the highest entry of the day in this group. judged by Mr. John Cormack. Best of breed is this bitch, number 1321. There were 119 dogs, making an entry of 129. Ladies and gentlemen, the boxer. We move now to the Bull Mastiff, judged today by Janet Gunn. Best of breed was number 1379, the dog. There were 52 dogs, making an entry of 61. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bull Mastiff. Next we have the Dobermann. These were judged today by Albert White. Best of breed was the bitch, number 1443. There were 67 dogs, making an entry of 91. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dobermann. We move now to the Dog de Bordeaux. There were no CCs on offer for this breed today. The judge was Mr. Jeff Luscott. Best of breed is the bitch, number 1523. 51 dogs, making an entry of 52. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the Dog de Bordeaux. We move now to the Great Dane. These were judged today by Miss Ines Cook. Best of breed was number 1548, the dog. There were 68 dogs, making an entry of 74. Ladies and gentlemen, the Great Dane. We move now to the Leonberger. These were judged today by Mrs. Tony Jackson. The dog was best of breed, number 1648. There were 54 dogs, making an entry of 57.
Not my mate, that's mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry I had a problem with my microphone then. That was the Newfoundland, judged today by Mr. Frank Kane. Best of breed was the dog, which is number 1682. There were 62 dogs, making an entry of 80. Many apologies for that. Ladies and gentlemen, the Newfoundland. We move now to the Portuguese water dog, judged today by Mrs. Carol Green. Best of breed was number 1735, the dog. 31 dogs, making an entry of 36.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Portuguese water dog. We move now to the Rottweiler. These were judged today by Mr. Paul Harding. His best of breed was this bitch, number 1760. There are 89 dogs, make an entry of 98. Ladies and gentlemen, the Rottweiler. We move now to the Siberian Husky. These were judged today by Mr. Tom Johnson. Best of breed was the bitch, number 1847. There were 46, making an entry of 74. Ladies and gentlemen, the Siberian Husky. We move now to the Bouvier. This is from the any variety not separately classified, judged by Mr. Howard Ogden. Best of breed was the dog, or best not classified was the dog, number 1902. There are 11 dogs, making an entry of 13. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bouvier de Flanders. Now I'm sure that Frances will look around, have a final look around before she makes a short list. First in is the Bernese Mountain Dog, the Boxer, the Dobermann, the Great Dane, the Newfoundland, the Siberian Husky, and the Bouvier de Flanders. Thank you to the rest of you. Could we give them a round of applause, please? Congratulations and well done for getting so far. Thank you. Now, let's have some support for these dogs as they move. And the first to move is the Bernese Mountain Dog. Next, we have the Boxer. The Dobermann. The Great Dane. The Newfoundland. The Siberian Husky. The Siberian Husky. The Bouvier de Flandres. Now a decision has to be made. The boards have been asked for. Who is to be the winner of our working group WELKS 2017? And group goes to the Newfoundland. The Newfoundland number 1682. Group 2 to the Dobermann. Number 1443, group 3 to the Siberian Husky, number 1847, and group 4 to the Boxer, which is number 1321. A round of applause for those leaving the ring, please. Well done and congratulations.